squirrels on the side of a road. Three squirrels in a weird little row. What are they thinking about? Nobody knows. And then here comes a Studebaker, nice and slow. Well, three squirrels with their teeth all gnashing are choosing up for a 20-yard dash. Well, the fat one runs across the oncoming path, but then he stops halfway cold dead in his tracks. And then he starts to go again, and then he stops, and then he starts to go back. Two squirrels on the side of a road. Two squirrels on the side of a road. Hair bristled on their nose and their toes. What are they thinking about? Nobody knows. And then here comes a pickup with a gas pedal floored. Well, two squirrels with them hell-bent eyes choose up for running to the far roadside. Well, the skinny one does it with a racehorse stride, but then he stops halfway on the dotted line, and then he starts to go again, and then he stops, and then he wonders if he'll actually have enough time to really... One squirrel on the side of a road, a little traumatized one would suppose. What's it thinking about? Nobody knows. And then he hears them tires come a-humming down the road, and he jumps out to the halfway line. And then the same darn thing, he can't make up his mind, so he says a prayer and lifts his eyes up high. But then two sets of tires on his left and his right, and then the car drives on and he's somehow still alive. But he forgets that cars come in pairs sometimes. No squirrels on the side of a road. No squirrels on the side of a road. It's just too bad people, 'cause that's how it goes.